How was your day at school?
Fine.
Today I took this really hard math test and it was really, really hard and I just didn't know any of the answers, you know?
Mm-hmm. How'd you do?
I don't know.
Cool.
So I was thinking maybe we could get Tommy to take her.
Okay, you think he'd be willing to?
Well, Tommy used to work on the docks until they closed.
So I was thinking maybe we could thank him.
Thank you.
Okay, we just have to make sure Tessa doesn't.
It's Tessa now.
Hey, glad you're home.
Ooh, yay, cookies.
Tommy?
Tommy, I just want to talk to you about something really quick.
Sure, Ms. McConnell.
We were thinking it would be really nice for Tessa if you could accompany her to homecoming, and we would want to thank you for this.
Ooh.
Because it would be nice. So if we could thank you for this,
you could thank me.
Tessa would like it. I'm sure you'd have a good time.
Like that.
It's homecoming.
I think I could do that for her.
Remember, Tommy, with great power comes great responsibility. We'll talk later. Cool.
See you, Mrs. M.
Bye, Tommy.
I don't believe in a life without consequence. Do you believe when I say that I'm not impressed? You say I never, ever, ever wanna talk again. I don't believe that you mean a single word you said. Lines in the sand where we disagree. I think I wanna run away from you, you're killing me. But I know I wanna see you in a day or two. I don't believe that a single word you say is true. I guess it's love in the 21st century. So
mean.
Alright. We are done for the evening. I had fun.
Yeah, I guess I had fun. Actually, no. I didn't have fun. You avoided me the whole night, you wouldn't dance with me, you just talked to your friends. You completely ignored me the entire night. I did not have fun at all.
Oh, I mean, no, wait, Tessa.
What, you have something to say?
No, actually, you're completely right. I was the worst date ever. I sucked. I mean, your mom paid me to take you, for God's sake.
My mom did what?
Oh, God.
Goodbye, Tommy.
Oh, Tessa!
Date ever, but can you take me back?
I mean, I'm just a little afraid that if I do take you back, I'll always be in danger of you lying to me.
Tessa, fear of danger is 10,000 times more terrifying than danger itself. I need you to trust me.
I guess I just need some time to think about it, Tommy.
I just... Okay. If you think that you can take me back, then you can trust me again. Can you meet me tomorrow at Cottonwood Park at 2?
Yeah, we'll see.